tougher COVID-19 restrictions are now in place for the Metro East businesses, but the Collinsville School District is back in class learning.
Fox 2's Dan Gray begins our COVID and the classroom coverage live in Collinsville with more on how the district plans to keep students and faculty safe and healthy. Dan.
Yeah, Madison County reported 63 new cases of the coronavirus at the beginning of this week, but in-classroom learning began here at Collinsville High School today and at the 11 other schools in the district. Now, the district began classes all virtual in August with classes starting then, but they started the hybrid schedule today. Students can choose to go 2 days a week for face-to-face learning with a lot of new restrictions. There are one-way hallways, one-way staircases. Everyone must wear a mask 100% of the time, and everyone must maintain a social distancing of at least 6 feet. Students will be given disinfectant wipes to wipe down their desks before and after each class, and each room will have hand sanitizers. The district superintendent says schools were not built to meet students' needs in an off-site location.
But we got to a point where our students were healthy and our staff were healthy, and we wanted to take the opportunity to have in-person instruction, because when flu season gets here in a month or two, that this may not be possible at that point in time, and we may be closed for an extended period of time. We don't know. And I think that's the thing we're processing as we go. So we had the opportunity to get kids in school, and we're taking advantage of that with safety measures in place.
Sure. Now, despite some anxious moments here and there, Dr. Skurdage says everything went pretty well on this first day of in-learning, face-to-face learning, for 35% of the 6,000 students in the district. And he says he's giving praise to those students and the faculty and staff for all their hard work to make the big adjustments on the first day. In Collinsville, I'm Dan Gray, Fox 2 News.